I was able to move my fingers, which is something I've never been able to do, and I was told I would never be able to do that. I just had to learn to live with it.
How long ago was your stroke?
It was January the 8th of 2008.
Okay, so this is 3.5 years.
Yes, it's been 3.5 years.
And you weren't able to move your fingers?
No, the whole left side, and then once I got home from the hospital, in 1 week I fell twice, which fractured the arm in two places, and then it dislocated with a severe subluxation in the shoulder, which was constant pain, and I had absolutely no movement. So right after the treatment, I was just sitting there, and suddenly I was able to just kind of curl my fingers a little, which was a huge deal for me. And then the other thing is the pain in my shoulder has decreased significantly. I mean, I almost want to say it went away, but I can't do that. That would be presumptuous, but it has really decreased a lot.
How long did it take for the pain to get better in your shoulder after the shot?
I noticed probably within like the first 10 minutes or so, 10, 15 minutes, right away, I noticed the pain decreased in my shoulder, because it's always the severe pain, because it's always pulling, it's always that dead weight from the dislocation. And so that immediately I noticed.
Give me on a scale of 0 to 10, how bad was your pain before this?
Before it was usually at a steady 8, 9, because it was always so heavy and pulling so hard.
8, 9 out of 10 with a lot of pulling.
Yes.
It's out of 10, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and now what do you feel?
Now I'd say it's about a 5.
So that pain you've had for over 2 years?
I've had that. Yeah, actually I've had that for 3 years. It was 3 years in June that okay. I fell, that I had the fall.
Mm-hmm. And you've had the pain every day,
all day? Every day, constantly, yeah. It constantly pulls it. And I've got this two-finger dent in there.
And after the paraspinal antagonist injection, within 10 or 15 minutes, your pain was dramatically
diminished,
better.
Yes.
What about your walking? Has it changed at all?
It's a smoother gait, and I'm not dragging my foot. I tend to always drag it. Like drunk foot, it tends to always drag, but no, now it lifts easier. Even getting in and out of the shower, I can lift it up nicely into the shower and out of the shower. So, able to shower with completely having my balance. No worries about my balance. My taste is good, yeah. Especially things like watermelon, yeah. The watermelon is very good right now.
Did you notice a difference in your taste?
Yes.
What is the difference that you saw after the
I'm able to distinguish nice, strong tastes like cheeses and mac and cheese and the sweetness in watermelon. You know, that is enhanced. I can really fully enjoy it. When eating, I tend to drop a lot or spill, miss my mouth and hit the side of my face or my chin, and I have much better control and aim now.
When you're eating?
Yeah, when I'm eating. It's not all down in here.
I should have to tell her if you got some food in here. And not this week.
Are you sure that it's the treatment that you had here at the INR that made the difference, or is it possible it's something
else? I fully
believe
it is, yeah.